How's it going, my friends? My name is Retchamon, and welcome to Layers of Fear. I'm excited to play this game, because it has two things I absolutely love: horror and art. Me, I love art. I'm just running out of inspiration, but because I can't think of anything else to create. But yeah, that's a problem you're going to have sometimes when you're an artist. You are going to run out of inspiration every now and then. This loss of inspiration has been going on for a while now, but hopefully I can find inspiration soon. Now who the fucking dogs? Now who the fuck cares about what I have to say? Let's get playing Pocket Mirror. I'm still playing my game. Oh. Enter profile name. Rhett. No way. Hold on, let's go with something original. No. Alright. Perfect. How do I get into Sid? Oh, it's actually creating a profile. I was like, the only reason I can imagine a profile is for... it's for like an online game like Halo CE. But why do I need a profile to play this game? It's not online. But anyway, let's get into the odds. And sorry for the storm in the background. I can't control these animals. My doorway is literally a 5-foot hole in the wall.
Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back.
What is that?
The one precious thing you ever truly desired.
Love?
Finish it.
Oh. Every portrait that is painted with feelings is a portrait of an artist. That used to be my art, actually. Okay, fuck me. You guys don't want to hear about me. Oh. Oh, it's kind of like Amnesia. You need to play that game. Exactly like Amnesia. Dear sir, we would like to ask you to cause... bothering our... to cease bothering our pest control specialist, as well as refraining from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters. I have you known that my mother is a respected woman and does not take kindly to such accusations. All of our employees that visit your house reported absolutely no signs of rodents. Rodent infestations of any kind. And as such, decides not to act further. Then the spraying. Please treat this letter as a final warning, or else the next envelope you'll receive will be from a lawyer. With best regard, Carl Denton. Pest professions kel. Okay. Oh, space. That would not help. It would not help me. Oh yeah, I forgot about my mouse. Good thing I'm going shopping tomorrow. Oh, hello. Sorry about the mouse. I'm going to get a new one tomorrow. Alright. The kitchen. I fucking hate this mouse. C, X, B, Z. Okay, I can crouch. Whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm home. Where are you? Where are you, my love? Alright, on. Okay, so this is a modern day house, so there should be a light switch. There we go. Garlic, that'll be useful for vampires. Paprika. Save on the energy bill. Shut the door. Like a gentleman, and get a new mouse. I don't know what this thing's problem is. And I just noticed that there's no light switch in here. Well, there's one that I can see. But it's just a better door. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's wine, not blood. Ah, honey. I love you, but you need to kinda cool it with the drinks. I've nothing against you drinking. You just drink a little you just have one too many. Ah, fuck me. Ah, damn it. The water bill. Darn it, she found it. Fuck it. Name, address. One baloney prostis. I don't fucking know what that says. Oh, okay, there we go. It stopped responding. Okay, we really need to clean this tub. I'll get on it tomorrow morning. I need to focus on my project. Why am I acting like I'm a character? I think I heard that fucking rat again. Sir, I did not touch the workshop. Just letting, like you asked, although I can't homage the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much about that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the key. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Oh, it's locked. Oh, a basement. I don't want to go anywhere yet. This is a nice house. Are we still paintings? Oh, shit. Mouse. These are not that bad. Piano. Too bad I don't know how to play piano. Well, I can give it a try. I knew I was terrible, but Jesus, I didn't know I was that terrible. This game was working fine until I was playing Elder Scrolls Online. I don't know what happened. Been working all night. Don't wake me up. Alright, honey. I won't wake you up. God damn it. Of course. Oh, she's not in bed. Sorry, couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work. Love you. Love you too, honey. Thank you, Ghost, for turning off the radio. I appreciate it. God damn it. I thought we talked about this, honey. Is this where I've been keeping my stuff? Yes. Alright, I know the layout of my house. I know where my office is. Okay, where's my office? Fucking no. This is my office? Oh, honey, were you in here? Oh. Well. Oh, my paints and glasses. Who are you? True story behind the pictures of Dorian Gray. It is true all along. Dorian Gray. I bet he's me in this game, a fictional character. This is the last time I hire ghost housekeepers. And this is the last time I trust a wireless mouse. Hello? Telemarketer? Okay, so this is like the 40s. Or rather, I just like to collect. But I don't think this is even a 40s phone. A key. I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised. That's not a good sign. Ooh, my favorite childhood story, Little Red Riding Hood and the Big Bad Wolf. Ooh. Ugh. Yes, exactly how I remember it. Doc. And Doc and Gritty. Just like it always has been. That and plus a detective. God damn it. Maybe that was my phone, not the ghost. Good thing I'm wearing steel toes. Oh wait, I almost forgot to turn off the lights. Save the planet. You know what? That's actually kind of a good view. Like, imagine just seeing this when you first walk in. Alright, I'm gonna check over here. And then... Honey? Sweetie? You in here? She must be with her mother. Except for Bobby. Damn it. Oh! A red coat. British officer, if I'm correct. Growing up just to be like your dad. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna stop acting like I'm a character and take this a little bit serious. A little bit more serious. Alright. I got the key to my office. And I need a new fucking mouse. Hello, door. Oh, wait. That's not a door. I was like, that's a weird place for a door, but okay. And just to find out that it's not a door. I don't think I even tried that door yet. Oh, this is a real nice house. But I think I would like to live in a place like this. Beauty. Reminds me of a famous fan of... Not a famous fan, I'm not gonna look down. Where's an ass? I'm already gonna get in trouble. It's covered up with every... It's covered up for a reason. Lost. You deserve... Finish it. Plus, you deserve it. Finish it. I will. Where's my paint? I need a new mouse. Come on, mouse. Work with me. Work. Oh, I need a new freaking mouse. I'm having that same problem in my head. Almost eat. Come on. Give me it. It won't give me. It won't let me. Oh, God. I can't get it open. There we go. Alright, which one do I want? Are you serious? I keep my pantries locked. Oh, actually, why would you lock this? Ah, damn it. Paints. Oil. Come on. There we go. Alright, what's in here? Hello? Note. I'm so thick and I'm so sick and tired of us talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done. When you're done. Before I go to sleep. Well, I don't know where you are. I don't know what you do with my daughter. Come on, I hate this mouse. need to buy a corded one. Way better than wireless. This is unplayable! Alright, fuck it. Am I supposed to actually do something? What am I supposed to do? Anything of use? No? Then shit. Okay, my throat hurts from talking. Me and my friends have been laughing our butt off. And she was online. Come on. No! Come on. No! No. Yes. No. Do you got it? Come on. Okay. Oh, did I serve? Nice. Alright. Ooh, nice. God damn it. Oh my god, this is frustrating. What? Did anyone else hear that? Hello? Honey? Oh, I didn't even get a chance to read it. You know, it sounds like this actually wish I had a face cam. I jumped. Okay, now my mouse is acting perfect. Okay, there it goes. It's acting like shit again. Hello, Ott. Yes, I love it. Going in circles. Ooh, that's actually real nice. You can see the depiction of Satan in it. Literally. Damn it. Alright. I'm in here. You, sir. Nothing in here. Nope. Paint. Paper. Hello. Save the date of, and request please of your company celebrates their wedding on Saturday, the 9th of June, at St. Luke Chapel at 2:00 in the afternoon. Anything else I need? Oh. Oh, fuck you. You. Where did you go? 2:00 afternoon. Saturday 9th of June. Okay, 6, 9, 6. So 6, 9, 6. Best guess. Well, best guess. I can hear the spirits calling. Of course. We got a plague doctor with a sword and a noose. What's with the bear? Five, seven, eight. Damn it. That should be correct. Five, two, eight. Second guess. Oh, 5, 4, 8. The past holds back. Look closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art
it rings a bell.
My name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Huh. Interesting. Never forget. You've been shopping. Whatever it says, around my workshop. Oh, snooping. You've been snooping around my workshop again. For the last time, you are not allowed in that. In that room ever. If the door happens to be open, I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time you'll have to look for a new job. The housemaid, I'm guessing? Hello, ghost maid. Sorry, I didn't mean to ruin your isolation. Alright, so I'm a hunter. Shit. Come on, faster. Damn it. Well, hello. Okay, I'm done playing with a globe. Fire. Deer. Dominoes. I was about to say for fuck. But then that happened. That's like a 10-foot drop, especially your leg isn't hurt. only source of light right now. This candle. Oh, hello. Dust, mice. Even if my lungs. There is always more. Grotesque vermin dirt. Interesting, that's actually a good art. For artist impression. Kind of pointless right now, but hello. There's something in there. It's a chair. The fuck? Whoa! What just happened? Okay, I cannot read all that. My love, even though you have not been born yet, I can already feel your presence. It's simply amazing. I just can't believe how lucky I am. A year ago, all I had was talent and ambition. Now, against all odds, I have a career, a loving husband, and you. I have never been a deeply religious person. I guess what other people look for in a reason. I found in perfecting my art. But now, I can't help but feel like there's a higher power watching over me. They once told me that I would never succeed as a musician. I know how you feel about being told you're never going to succeed. But as a musician, I don't know, I'd never try to be a musician. Now, I'm playing solid out concerts at some of the most prestigious venues in the country. They also said I had a difficult character and that I would never find a soulmate. Guess again. Finally, a doctor once told me that I would never be able to have children on my own, and yet here you are within me. I'm quite possibly the happiest woman in the world. I love you so much. What a nice letter. Scrape of love. The fuck? Oh. Nothing in the walls again. Well, fuck saving power now. Okay, at first I thought this was a person when I was down there, when things started getting weird. Hello, lover. Pull the lever! Run, lover! Hello again, hello. Darn it, sweetie, you've been throwing your dolls again. Okay, let me learn from my mistake again and stand right where the trapdoor is. Nope. Of course. Are you going to be staring at me? Fuck. Paint deep lies. You know what? I need to stop recording eventually. Rats. Bastard. Fucking rats. They're just like bugs flying into the light. Is that a book person? Is this my shirt? Damn it. There's a chest that I cannot interact with. Back through a door. It's hard to find a calming spot to stop at. Devil, I'm gonna end it here before things get a little bit more serious. I hope you all enjoyed. Like, subscribe, join Friend Army. And I thought I was muted. Thank God I'm not. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye.